Alright, so this one works. Okay, back from technical difficulties, as per usual. I know, guys. Suck at the game. I know. Sorry. Suck at recording, if anything. So yeah, you guys did not hear anything of the gameplay. Just me talking in the last two sessions, or two episodes. Sorry about that. You couldn't even hear what the monster sounded like, now you get to experience that pleasure. Make sure he's not about to teleport. Thankfully, he's not going around smashing discs. That would have been a problem. You ain't see me. You ain't see shit. Come over here. Come over here. Down there too. I hope he's not in two places at once. If he just teleported, that's fine. I can deal with one of them. Multiple, that would be a problem. See back again. Shit. It's a new area. I have no idea what the hell his what his rounds are. I thought I saw him in front of me. I was about to freak the fuck out. It's like, no. I have no idea where I'm supposed to even go, guys. Man, fuck that. It don't sound like I hear him. What the fuck is this? No, seriously, what the fuck is this? Is he gone? I mean, I don't think I see him. I mean, I'm staying close to the desk. That motherfucker pop up, I'm hiding immediately. Fuck, I gotta do this shit? Okay, hold on. Okay, from the looks of this, I feel like he gonna show up like after I do two of them or something. I don't know how many. It looks like three. It might be more. Or unfortunately, they might start popping up. But I think like after two, he's gonna show up and he's gonna be trying to fuck me up as I do this. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. Alright, let me find out where they are first. Hold on. Fuck, man. Is it just these three? Fuck, if it's just three of them, he's gonna show up as soon as I do one. Man, if that's the case, I'm gonna do the furthest one first. Man, I swear to God, if more pop up as soon as I do this shit, I'm gonna be pissed as fuck. Oh great. Okay, it's on the other side. I was about to say, oh great. Completely open area, but. There's one of the cards in there. Excuse me? But you didn't give me anything. Do I actually have to find paper to do that shit? Hold up. I think I saw like a paper holder. It ain't worth it. What am I trying to do? It ain't worth it. Okay. So I think it's only these three. So as soon as I do this one, I'm gonna try to go over to that one. In that one. So Motherfucker. I knew it. I called it. Oh my gosh, this is not good. Most of these damn cubicles are all open inward. So if he like comes in the middle of one of these, I am fucked. Heaven and Christ, protect me. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. That's bad, though. That means that's... That means he definitely comes in between cubicles. Oh, that's fucked up. And then he can teleport. Oh, man, this is fucked. Thanks, autosave. I'm definitely gonna need that. It's got me in this fucking mess in the first place. Man, it does not help that the freaking things give off a blue light. So I can't tell if it's him or that. See, I'm trying my best to stay out of his path, but it sounds like he's changing paths as I move. It'd be funny if he could track me through sound from like my microphone or something. That'd be fucked up, but it'd be funny. Cause I would've killed myself a lot. In front of me, I will be fucked. Is that him? Yeah, that's him. Of course, he's guarding the other two. I think I should be safe over here. I don't think he's gonna come over here. I'm gonna wait till he teleports and see where he teleports. Okay, he just teleported. Where the fuck did he go? Okay, so, whoa, you close. I'm gonna try to use this area to see if I can fucking gain his path. Or gauge his path, I mean. See where he goes. Okay, I can teleport again. I was like, hold up, that was way too fast. Okay. So he doesn't actually come in this area, but I can feel his footsteps even from here. I can still feel his footsteps, where the fuck? So he's mostly in the center circle and makes like partial routes to each of the freaking monitors. Where is he now? Okay. I'm taking a gamble with this because he can barely see me, but I'm gonna take that risk. I feel like he's about to teleport. Staying near the one monitor I'm trying to go to, which is fantastic. Doesn't look like he's coming into this area anymore. If at all. I'm trying to wait till he teleports next, because I don't want him to teleport and him be right next to me while I'm over there. I don't need that. Go ahead and teleport. Damn it. If he teleports over there, he's gonna teleport.
Okay.
This damn teleporter. Teleported. Okay, he teleported further. Okay, good. I can do it from this side. Okay, I guess I can't do it from that side. Gave me some false hope. Oh, I can. It's just complete. I thought it was gonna make it over something. Take a pill immediately after I get out of this. Coming into this one, I was about to be like, you son of a bitch. fucking, I see you. See me? I'm an enigma. Get in the safe spot. Hear him no more. But I feel like that's a trap. See, I'm not about this. I'm not. It's that bullshit. I didn't ask to be put in the Matrix. Okay, what the fuck? That's weird.